A stem and leaf display is a quick way of looking at a dataset. It contains some of the features of a histogram but avoids the loss of information in a histogram that results from aggregating the data into intervals. The stem and leaf display is based on the tallying principle, but it also uses the decimal base of our number system. In a stem and leaf display, the stem is the number without its rightmost digit, which is known as the leaf. The stem is written to the left of a vertical line separating the stem from the leaf. For example, suppose we have the numbers 105, 106, 107, 107, and 109. We display them as 10, which is our stem, then a vertical line, and then the rightmost digits, the leaf, 5, 6, 7, 7, 9. Stem and leaf display helps us identify at a glance numbers in our data set that have a high frequency. Let's take an example with a more complete data set. The following data are the time. In seconds, it took a group of 42 engineers to perform a given task. We use a stem and leaf display to analyze these data. Here the data are already arranged in increasing order. We see that the data are in the 10s, 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s, and 60s. We will use the first digit as the stem and the second digit of each number as the leaf. The stem and leaf display of our data is shown here. For stem 1, the corresponding leaf is 1, 2, 2, 3, 5, 5, 5, 6, 7. For stem 2, the leaf is 0, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 7, 7, 8, 9, 9. For stem 3, the leaf is 0, 1, 2, 4, 5, 7. For 4, the leaf is 1, 1, 2, 5, 7. For 5, the leaf is 0, 2, 3, 6. For 6, the leaf is 0, 2. As you can see, the stem and leaf display is a very quick way of arranging the data in a kind of histogram turned sideways that allows us to see what the data look like. Here we note that the data do not seem to be symmetrically distributed, rather they are skewed to the right. We may feel that this display does not convey very much information because there are too many values with the digit 2. To solve this problem, we may split the groups into two subgroups. We will denote the stem as 1 star for the possible numbers such as 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14, and as 1 dot for the possible numbers like 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Similarly, the stem 2 star will be used for possible numbers 20, 21, 22, 23, and 24. Stem 2 dot will be used for the numbers 25, 26, 27, 28, and 29, and so on for other numbers. So our refined stem and leaf display for the given data will come out as: for stem 1 star, the leaf is 1, 2, 2, 3. For stem 1 dot, leaf is 5, 5, 5, 6, 7. For stem 2 star, leaf is 0, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 4. For stem 2 dot, leaf is 6, 7, 7, 7, 8, 9, 9. For stem 3 star, leaf is 0, 1, 2, 4. For stem 3 dot, leaf is 5, 7. For stem 4 star, leaf is 1, 1, 2. For stem 4 dot, leaf is 5, 7. For stem 5 star, leaf is 0, 2, 3. For stem 5 dot, leaf is 6. And for stems 6 star, leaf is 0, 2. Again, we observe that data do not seem to be symmetrically distributed, rather they are skewed to the right. I hope now you are clear how to use stem and leaf for quick statistical data analysis. If you have any doubts, then drop your feedback in the comment box below. Hit the like button and share this video in your circle. Subscribe to Shake Hand with Life on YouTube, LinkedIn, Facebook, and Telegram. Thanks for watching.